Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Are you someone who loves giving memorable gifts? Something that is customized and handmade? Something that you would have fun making and something that the opposite person would have fun playing with? Yes, I am telling playing because today I've got three ideas for you guys which you can make in less than half an hour, which is very simple and easy, yet it looks so cute and so attractive that your opposite one will definitely love it. So if you guys want to see what I've got in stock for you, then without further ado, let's get straight into the video. For this, you'll require a ruler, a pencil, a scissors, a good quality photograph, some building blocks, and glue. First of all, decide the sizes of the blocks you want to use. I've mixed up the biggest, the medium and the smaller ones. You can use either all bigs or however you feel like. Next, I would measure the blocks and then mark it on behind of the photograph. Once I'm done marking, I'll start cutting the photo row by row and sticking it on each of the block. I've used a sticker photo so that I do not have to make a mess of using a glue. You can do the same by getting a photo printed on a sticker sheet, or you can either use a glue. Once you're done sticking the complete photograph, this is how it'll look. You can now remove all the pieces and shuffle them in any random order, and then it'll be ready to gift it to your loved ones so that they can solve the puzzle. This is how it's gonna look. For this, you would require a pencil, a ruler, a scissors, some wooden blocks, a good quality photograph, and glue. I got my wooden blocks cut in the size of 2x2 and marked the same on behind of the photograph. You can get it cut into any size of your choice. Once I'm done marking, I'll take the photograph and start cutting it piece by piece and sticking it on each block. I've got the photo printed on a sticker sheet so that it's easy for me. Once all the pieces are done, this is how it's gonna look. Next, I've taken a cute little box and put all the pieces in it so that it's ready to gift. For this, you'll require some wooden blocks or Jenga and some marker pens. Depending on whom you want to gift it, you can write some quotes regarding that or reasons why I love you sort of things. You can write one quote on one block. I found some amazing quotes on Pinterest. That's what I'm copying and writing it on the blocks. I got these blocks off Amazon. If they're still available, I'll leave the link in the description box below. Or else you can also use the Jenga blocks. Once you're done writing, this is how it'll look. I packed them back again in the box so that it's ready to gift.
So yes, these were the three cute ideas that I had in my mind for gifting. So if you guys liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and mention below in the comments which of the three was your favorite. And if you haven't already subscribed, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's it for today guys. Tada, I love you.